There it is, gold edition 110. Alright, I can get into mine now.
Alright, let's do this. Absolute train wreck of a run incoming.
It's not gonna be that bad. When did we last run this? A week ago?
I have no
idea. So you didn't do it on Friday. So let's see what a week's worth of rust can do to us.
Mm-hmm.
I just need to double check that my life split's correct. That it's actually doing game time.
Yeah, game time. Oh, you know what? It's actually not a bad idea.
Yeah. I just had a sudden leap because I remember messing with it to look at what our average wheel time was for essay submissions.
All right. It's going to be fun.
Yay.
Fun. Okay, time I was running. Good.
Yeah. Got an immediate lag spike, so that was, like, interesting.
Same, actually.
Yeah, I'm glad that wasn't just me. The Flareon!
No, you're not allowed to catch Pokemon during this run.
But it's a Flareon!
I don't care what it is!
Can't believe it, chat. Can you believe it? He doesn't let me catch Pokemon during the run.
You better do believe it.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Oh. Okay, all natural sketching them
go
for
straight.
Me.
Go straight.
Thanks. I keep getting stuck on everything else, though! Stuck in the fucking corner. Come on. Oh my god, Cheryl, please!
Let's see.
Oh, nice.
I dodged him. Get fucked, buddy.
You did it.
I think it was the first time, wasn't it?
Yep.
Oh my god.
He didn't even go grab me instead.
Oh my god. Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile.
Actually, I have a grenade here, so if I left my inventory empty, I could go that one. Okay. What does that mean? Was HQ I want to have just one. You know what I'm really happy about? In RE5, it doesn't have stupid freaking stagger, whereas you jump down and like land on your partner in RE6, you stagger, but in RE5, you just like slide apart.
But isn't that because you can't turn the hit reaction off? Like, wouldn't it be there if that setting was off?
I don't know.
I mean, not that any sane person would, you know, not check that, but...
Yo, Moose. Nice, nice.
Alright.
Here we go.
$600, Growler.
Yay! Yeah. I hope we can get a good time in this. We can move on to the no 1-1.
Hope you can what?
Move on to the no 1-1.
Mm-hmm. You sometimes keep getting cut off at my end. Is your noise gate too high?
Shouldn't be, but I don't know. I can't exactly check it now either, so...
Eh, fair.
Yeah, my microphone's like angled correctly. I know sometimes I accidentally twist it.
Yeah, it's a little bit better already.
Oh, but I didn't do anything. I just looked at it.
Really?
All I did was look at it.
Maybe that was the trick.
There you go, chat. If you ever have audio issues, look at your microphone and it'll fix itself. At least a little bit.
I mean, it's like with kids, right? You just have to look at them until they behave.
True. Don't look away because then they misbehave again.
Exactly. Found it's the same with your microphone.
Yeah.
Now I would just imagine you're sternly looking at your microphone the whole time, not at the game feed.
I was actually looking at chat there. Chat, are you behaving too when I look at you? Is that how it works?
I mean, apparently they're throwing an awful lot of Pokeballs.
Yeah, there's so many Pokeballs flying right now. Unnaturally really wants his Flareon. I don't blame them. Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way. I just hope he gets here quick. Executioner, please. Hello. You got it in natural! Another hand grenade. What did I bring hand grenades? They're everywhere. Are they all following you right now? Because there's like no action going on over here.
I don't know. I just went to the roof again. Chilling. Watching. Apparently there are a couple people coming my way, yeah.
I'm hearing a few spawn over here now. But it was quiet for the longest time.
Mm-hmm.
I keep having the freaking RE6 habit of trying to reload even with infinite ammo. Like, it's so nice to not need it, but it's like in my muscle memory now to do it.
Yeah, I get that.
Like, I just keep shooting enemies and then immediately hitting reload when I have, like, you know, a break of shooting. Like, right, I don't need to do this, but I don't know. I'm probably gonna keep forever doing it anyway because it's not like it hurts.
I was gonna say, keeps the muscle memory intact when you switch games again.
Exactly. I'm getting all the gold.
Money!
Money!
I like me some money, because I still need it. Actually, I don't need it as badly anymore, I want to say.
What, you have 2 million now too?
No, not as rich as you are.
You clearly haven't played this enough. Or haven't played it too much.
Look, want to switch to console?
Sure. Not really.
See?
Mostly because that means we need to pay to play together at that point, don't we?
I mean, theoretically, we could do local co-op, though.
I mean, in December, yeah. Not right now.
Mm-hmm. True.
Alright, hurry up. I'm getting tired of your shit. You didn't drop anything. Zebra, no you! All the parties going over there. How you holding up? I'll be there shortly.
Just hang in there. The fuck you are, Kirk. Go die in a ditch.
Well, after
lazy
picking us up,
bastard.
Yes.
He's not even picking us up.
Oh, true. He's not picking us up. You're right. But after shooting out the door. They're all going to you. Fucking fan club over there.
They're just here for the abs, you know. They want some workout tips and, you know, diet recommendations and whatever.
I can't really blame them.
Because they too want to punch boulders. Eventually. Like, quizzes are like, nah. Not telling ya. I'm gonna be the older, only polar bunch and maniac in this franchise. There we go.
Hope you're doing well, Zebra. Can't believe we lost 2.7 seconds.
Alright. Reset.
Reset. No, I can't reset.
Reset.
Because Red redeemed a no reset. Reset. I'm not allowed.
Just reset the run.
I'm not allowed.
This is not worth it.
Not
what do you mean not allowed? Obviously, we can't just reset the game.
But Red redeemed a no reset.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm not allowed to reset.
Well, fuck that guy.
Out there!
How many channel points were that?
12,000, I think.
Ah.
Wait, no, it wasn't? Hang on, fuck, I forgot. How much does my no reset cost? I don't fucking remember. Anyways, it was a lot of points. You know,
I mean, 1,000 would just be
hugs.
As much as a Pokeball or something.
No, it is more than a Pokeball. Pokeballs are cheap, they're only 100.
Well, the other Pokeballs then.
Pretty sure it's more expensive than the Great Ball, too. The Great Ball, I think, is just 500. The chant. Do you
copy? The chant. Okay, I'm gonna try the swag grenade again.
Alright, good luck. I'm gonna run past. Oh, God.
I will eventually nail that throw. Probably not on this left. Oh, my God. Yeah, okay, fuck this. What the?
What? Did me shooting them slow you down?
Oh, it's 1200. No, the body didn't decay fast enough, so I couldn't move past it.
It was 1200. Red just confirmed the price. Thank you. I'm glad someone remembers. 1200.
1200. That's not a lot.
It kind of is, though. With how little I usually stream, it's kind of a lot.
Yeah, fair enough. So does that mean I'm basically inflating your prices because I get to stream you more?
Yes.
I'm destroying the economy. Go me.
Well, I know the people playing Pokemon appreciate it. They need more money for their balls.
That sounds wrong.
I know. That's why I said it that way.
I mean, I know one little fella who needs more money for his balls, definitely. In order to be able to keep them.
I don't know if money's gonna help him much.
I mean, he could pay you.
Not sure if that's gonna help him much. Oh, this is amateur, because speedruns go fast, so we play on lowest difficulty because that's faster.
And safer.
And safer, true. Oh shit, that's right. Ugh. I have to remember how to switch to my magnum for a sec there. I remember how to speedrun. You fucking stopped for it. You could have gone first and gotten a head start on opening the door and I could have picked it up.
Nope. I need money. I'm greedy.
I could have picked it up. You were ahead.
God damn it. It's another 0.7 seconds.
Damn it. It's 0.9 on me, but yeah.
It's ridiculous.
Ridiculous. Accuracy 100% though. Not that it matters.
I mean, it matters for your gamer score, right?
True.
Makes you feel better.
Gamer clout.
Ooh. I want to kill him, but Apparently he's a tanky guy.
Yeah. I mean, you can speedrun the game solo as well, most, but it's definitely... I'm enjoying it a lot more in co-op. There's something about not having to account for, like, the AI's RNG and, like, the AI doing whatever the hell it wants. I wasn't sure if we were resetting there or just going guns blazing. But then I remember you need your sniper. Yeah, the AI is a challenge solo.
I don't think I even needed it there, seeing as how I shot it. Holy shit.
Wait, you didn't need it how you shot it? What?
I mean, I used the sniper rifle, obviously, but my aim was way off.
Oh, that's how you mean, okay.
So... me getting a sniper rifle, I don't think did anything there.
You're right on me, so you can't complain about the fucking door this
fucking
time.
Fucking dog.
Oh, they're all here! Oh my god!
You're still at the
door. I was on it! But then you let all the dogs in!
What do you mean I let all the dogs in? I came in through the door exactly behind you.
And let all the fucking dogs in.
It doesn't matter though, we only want to know who let dogs out here.
Well, you let them in at least, so we know that.
But that is
don't know who let them
information.
Out.
This uses information. Nobody wants to know that.
Yeah, no one made a song about who let the dogs in.
They're going for the key?
Yeah.
Alright. Nah.
I actually thought I missed that, but then I didn't. Way safer to go on the left, even though I think it's slightly faster on the right. It's so easy to run around the big dude. Hi, nerds. What is that?
What is what?
Is that a misaimed Molotov from one of their friends or something?
Oh, that. Maybe.
Alright, is this... yeah, this is where you need to get...
yeah, there, there's... this is where you need the grenade.
Oh, yeah, that too.
Can already equip it if you want.
Yep, that's what I want to do.
Alright. And then basically throw it at the steps that lead into the house when we come around the corner. So basically throw it straight.
Like that?
Yeah.
Ooh! Yeah.
Something like that.
Get decent, I think. Perfect, but... trying to like kick and open, like switch to my weapon at the same time and then just open it slowly instead. Yeah, no, you can. The only thing Sheva does there is get extra ammo basically, and I guess a head angle for like shooting stuff. But...
yeah, it's funny actually.
Oh, yeah, no, you know, now I know what you're thinking about. Yeah, yeah. Just use a Gatling gun.
It's just so long that it basically pierces through the door, so you can shoot the lock on the other side.
Yep.
Oh, look at us saving 3.5 seconds. That was actually...
yay! Old split, hell yeah.
Let's hope I equip the red stuff. You're shooting the thingies?
Yep. planning on it. I don't know if my timing will be as good this time, but...
All right.
Oh, fuck, I missed!
Nope. I noticed.
the miss is up. I'm sorry! Oh my god, I can't fucking hit shit right now, apparently. Not that one, though. Sorry. That's such a good timing last time, too.
No.
Alright, let's see if I can remember how to do this.
Same.
I don't like being first because that puts, like, Chris's entire body, like, in the middle of my camera thing, and I can't see shit.
Looks like we're going in the right direction, though.
I got stuck. I didn't realize for a little bit. Nice. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that was terrible. Can you please stop body blocking me? Jesus fucking Christ. Took way too long.
I mean, I just finished opening that gate, so...
Sure. I guess it wasn't too bad.
It wasn't that big of a loss.
Alright, wheeling it up.
Okay, go.
Not gonna make it. Oh, I did!
Nice.
Haha!
Oh! Okay.
Yeah, the mines one is probably the toughest one, simply because, like, you can't really see, so you kind of need to, like, muscle memory how to navigate through it in the darkest parts. It's easy when you have, like, the rail to follow. It's not so easy when you don't. Hello. I had so much time to clear a path that time. Alright, you're sniping?
Mm-hmm.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you two to head back this way.
Roger that.
Hello, Maestro. Hello yourself, and thank you for the good looks. Have a good day.
Hello, hello. Oh,
fuck, that was a very unfortunate bull placement.
Did you just pick up money?
Yeah, because there was a gold literally at the bottom of the ladder, so I had no choice.
Okay, that's
hence the unfortunate placement. I will hydrate and stretch in just a second. Checkpoint now. There you go. Get to the stretch. Okay. I will also hydrate, I guess when we transition into the boss is my next really opportunity for it. But I got the stretch. Oh.
I mean, you can do it after the boss. You have a little bit of downtime there.
Oh yeah, true. After the boss is definitely a good time for it.
Because you have to then skip a little dialogue at the start of the next chapter.
That is true. I kind of forgot. Not gonna lie.
Remember the Magnum?
Yep. Thank you for the reminder, though.
Nice.
I wasn't sure. I think I missed my first one. But...
Alright.
There we go.
Hey, what, we lost 10 seconds? What the?
I don't know.
Okay. Oh, it was probably because I got shut down or something.
Oh, maybe? Alright, I've hydrated.
I heard about Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will
And because we have this part, I can try crushing it, don't you?
When the mine hit me, probably that'll.
Oh, true, true, true. We did lose time on that because I did get that kind of excellent last time.
Yep. Does actually run into it.
That's my bad.
Because this is the category without using the rocket launcher.
Yes. This is no rocket. Oh, I should probably shoot.
That would help.
Red caught the do-duo before I could. I was going to, but then I had to actually play my game. I missed my window.
So yeah, this category is basically specifically to play the game or complete the game without using the rocket launcher.
Yes. Enjoy your lurk. I hope you have a good day at work today. Lurk here. What does all this have to do with Ouroboros? You got me. They didn't say. Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irvine. You cannot hit from that far back. I appreciate your attempt, but.
Wrong side again.
Yeah, I did that a lot too.
I mean, I was looking at the right side, but it was the wrong side.
Yeah, you need the left.
Nah. Well, left is not right.
Nope, not this time.
But it was right. This is so confusing.
Nice, okay. That was good. Funny to me every time you just walk to this explosion. We've got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight. We're under attack. There are too many of them to handle. Reinforcements are en route. Hold your position until they arrive. Repeat, hold your position. Let's pick up the pace. There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it. One behind. Nice.
So now we got the one cycle, and then we make up all that lost time, right?
I wish. I'm not gonna change my FPS setting now. Okay, we'll save the time on Wesker. Keep everyone at the edge of their seats all the way until the final boss.
Fair. Oh, God.
Do you not have faith? God, every time. It's fucking weird.
I mean, I do. But it's just, you know, the fact that it's like the last thing that you have to do during the run.
True.
And it can be so finicky. It's like, ah.
Yeah. Alright, so don't press for his slaps, right? Yes, I'm playing on controller. For this one, I actually think it might be faster, keyboard and mouse. I'm not entirely sure, but I know for RE6, controller is faster. I'm just used to doing it as a controller. That way. Nice. I'm having a hard time hitting the top right one. Ah, there we go.
Got it. And it's just another hit. Ah, come on. I hit that barrel, dude.
Don't spray that one so fast, too. Yeah. There's not a lot of time between like him turning and actually getting the grab.
Hmm. He was standing right beside it too.
Yep.
Ah, oh, shit.
Come on, come on, dude! Buddy. More.
I couldn't turn that fast.
I was starting to get worried. I was like, this is taking a while.
Mm.
That was a rough fight, but...
I mean, it was just because we had to watch, like, 2 cutscenes.
Yeah. Hence the rough fight.
Obviously added up.
Hey, now I'm a passenger. I can capture seconds. So you can stay by the thing, and I'll go get the thing. It's very precise, I know. Is that what you can already activate?
I understood it. I understood it.
You did.
Good thinking.
No, wait, I don't need to wait for you to come back and then like hit the B.
Fair, fair.
Because I don't want to drive. Yay, I didn't desync outside of the place. Woo! I get to come in.
Oh, yeah, right.
You got I get awesome to come in.
So I'm not bunking as much this time.
Yeah, it's good.
Don't know if it was fast, but it was better.
Got the Ekans. Wait, why the fuck do I have the Magnum out? All right, because of the boss fight. What are you wearing? They're all infected. How could someone do this to them? All right, got it.
Excuse me, mister, but I want to use that window.
Hard hit. I hate shooting this thing when it's moving.
What the fuck?
What is going on?
An explosion kind of hit me and I wasn't able to steer.
Ah.
Alright, don't get eaten by the crocodile. Don't get eaten by the crocodile.
No need to tell me!
Ellie, I'm mostly talking to myself.
Thank you for the follow, I appreciate it.
Don't get eaten by the crocodile. Is it a crocodile or alligators, actually?
I actually don't know. Thank you. I was a little bit nervous there. I was taking the turn so tight because I was like, he's gonna bite me.
Oh god. Whew. Like that one crocodile that takes 2 shots to kill is always like. Making me anxious.
Here.
Huh?
Get eaten. Good job. You're
gonna eat me this time, buddy. Where's the other?
There. There. I did not hear my audio cue there because of that. So I have the audio cue for when I hit B.
Yeah, I was like, you know, I wanted to shoot the last one, but I missed. And I was like, hey, do I try shooting it again? Or do I just run for it? And I ran for it. And it was like...
I see.
If you know what I mean.
Beep beep coming through!
Ah, god. He hit me straight in the face.
Yeah.
Alright. Dudes are doing all kinds of gymnastics. Apparently, we disturbed the rock god routine or something.
I guess so.
Ah, come
every
on.
Time.
God damn it. You think you have the corner, and then you don't.
Yep. Okay, I do that a lot too, but not with the boat. Just with my general running.
Alright, remember to help me with the turn thingy. And then you can go for the bridge. Okay.
God. Fucking playing that mod last time has messed me up. Because I was just like worried about fucking gators in that water now.
How far did you guys actually manage to go?
I mean, we finished a mod section, so... All of it, technically?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, it isn't until the end of the game?
No, they haven't finished making it. Like, it's only up until after chapter 3.
See.
Right.
Money. Go.
Ryan! Right, over. I don't know, fucking Allison money. Chasing me at that point, so I can't really complain. Alright, and open.
Nice.
I just realized I forgot to enable the channel point or the thing for choosing Trevor's costume, but...
Ah. Oh well.
Next one. Oh well. It's businesswoman Sheva up in here all day. A week old at that.
Slowly clawing back our time. We're gonna reset, right?
Are we?
Probably safer.
Yeah. Hey, it's up to you. You're the host. I'm just running for this boat as fast as I can. Please don't hit me. Oh my god, why? Okay, I was past him. But then I got blocked by someone else. And now I can't move. They're all gathered here. Fucking miss! Rivers are better than one.
Trying to shoot them, but my angle is really shit.
Alright, I'm here. Better than one. They're twice the fun. Ask anyone. A second beaver can be second to none. Two beavers are better than one. There it is! The thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it. I'm sorry you got hit with the immediate ads, though, but welcome on in. Hi, my name is Tali. I do speedrunning and sometimes variety games. Right now, we're speedrunning RE5 co-op, so welcome on in. And thank you for the raid. Raiders. For the people who like Pokemon, the raid now has given 5 minutes of bonus time, which means increased spawn, shinies, and catch rate. So, get those channel points ready. Oh my god. Joker, thank you so much for freaking 13 months subscription. I appreciate it. I hope you're doing well.
God, that section is so tiring.
All right. I
hate it.
Now that I need to... Hang on, let's see. Can I do a shout-out before we need to play again? Oh, fuck. No, I cannot. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I can't! I need to run! Wait. No, I didn't manage to do it. I managed to type it out. I didn't manage to hit enter on my phone. Oh, you got an epic.
Too fast.
You got Reki and Emily all collectibles. Hell fucking yeah. GG's. Yeah, we have a couple of goals, but we also have a lot of time loss because we just. I had a pretty big mistake early on where I did really good in actually our PB run, so. Just trying to not blow up my partner. But we have a lot of time saved towards the end of the run, so it should be fine. Alright.
PB is still in the there. Books.
Follow Sarah. Wait.
Oh.
Did I mistype it? That was during my on my phone. I actually can't hang on. I need to focus on what I'm doing right now. Well, click his name and follow him that way, because I'm too dumb to do my commands properly. Ow. Alright, I'm good. I got this. Hold on. No, please stop shooting me. Yeah, I'm not sure why. Cause like from my perspective I wrote that correctly, but obviously I didn't. So yeah, just click his name. Follow him. Especially if you like Dishonored speedruns. And you've done a bit of Overwatch 2 casually lately too, right? So if that's the sort of stuff you like, you should follow Zeredith. Alright. Fuck. I completely lost... I lose my sense of direction at that restart every fucking time. And I didn't run as far as I usually did, so I didn't expect to restart that soon either. I am getting messed up! I am holding us back! I am sorry.
No worries.
Hell yeah, I'm glad you got a Reki improvement. I hope you had a good stream otherwise, too. Thank you again for the raid. God, I am all over the freaking place.
Money.
Yeah, welcome to RE5 speedruns. No rocket, though, because rocket's cheating.
I mean, it's not exactly.
It's not actually cheating.
But it is boring to watch. I mean, it's not even boring to watch. I think it's actually pretty interesting because I was watching the rocket launcher speedruns. They actually have some neat tech with them too.
They do.
It's just that the boss fights are a little bit. Yeah, you point.
The boss fights are incredibly cheesy. So
yeah,
I wanted a little bit more of, I guess, a challenge to it, or at least a different type of challenge. I don't know. Maybe we'll do rocket at some point, but for now, it's no rocket. We do have the world record in this category, we just want improvement because we know there's like, we don't have like the fast Wesker kill all the way at the end, for example, so we know there's room to improve this time. That's what we're trying to do today.
So if we start using the rockets, right? Mm-hmm. Are we gonna be the team rocket for your Pokemon game?
Oh my god, we are, aren't we? Oh no, no more bonus time, shit. Shit, I didn't get him. Alright, this was a restart too, right?
Yeah. Yep.
I'm starting to. It's starting to come back to me.
Yeah, same.
Me through.
God, my aim is shit, though.
Josh, path's clear. Get over here. Good. Damn it. Is everything locked up?
This is going to be a pain in the ass.
One of the very few cutscenes we don't skip, specifically because his timer already starts going. We want to take full advantage of that before the enemies come in. Well, I guess with infinite ammo it doesn't really matter, but I know at least a new game, that's pretty important.
But the timer is also paused. What do you do then?
Wait, what do you mean timer is also paused?
Well, the cutscene runs. The timer doesn't run. Yeah, but you still get the progression because you're still typing the stuff in.
Oh, I didn't even realize that our actual timer stopped.
Uh-huh. I mean, it's a cutscene.
Are better than one, they're twice the fun. Ask anyone. A second beaver can be
mine.
Second to none. You have them?
Two beavers are better than one.
Woo Slam Clan, cool. Thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it. I hope you had a good stream. Alright, let me. Fuck, I can't even try to.
So I guess
I don't have time to try and tab out to give you a shout out right now, but I hope you had a good stream. Tell me all about it. I hope it was good. And also for the Pokemon fans in chat, since we just got raided, we now have 5 minutes with increased spawns, shinies, and the catch rate. Thank you for the good luck. I appreciate it. Are you good?
I think so.
I just remember that I needed to ask. Oh, I am messing up. Anyways, to the raiders that just came in, hi, my name is Holly, I speedrun.
Oh my
sometimes
god.
I also do casual games, and right now this is not going too well. But welcome to RE5 speedrunning.
They are just on to us.
They are. God, I love that strat, though. Alright, good, good. Oh, that is not good.
Fuck you.
This one did not get shot again. The problem.
Yeah, I guess the placement was off.
Yeah, it was not good. I'm sorry. Yeah, RE5, woo!
Mistakes!
Thank you for following, I appreciate
it. So many mistakes.
Yep, all of them. Oh, that was so bad.
Wow. Okay, yeah, that was
the
horrible.
Strat for the area is really cool, but unfortunately that was not a very good execution of it.
How did we lose that much time, though?
I mean, I blew up for one. Which makes
yeah, but
it
that
slower.
Didn't lose us like 20 seconds.
Also makes me slower. Alright, there we go. There, and I think we should be good. Alright, now I have time to tab out and do a shout out. Hang on. This game doesn't like tabbing out when it's a full screen, and I prefer to play it in full screen. So let's see.
I mean, it's a speedrun! You're supposed to focus on the game!
Yeah, but this is an auto scroller anyway! Okay, no, apparently this thing is just broken.
That's not good.
Yeah, okay. Never mind, my shoutout command has just decided to break. I didn't mistype anything. I'm sorry, my shoutout sucks, so please click on their name and follow them instead. I'll have to look into why my command is broke later. Thank you, I appreciate
the
raid. Oh, I actually have to do something in my speedrun?
Mm-hmm.
Can't believe it.
I know, but... That's how it is.
Ah, God, corner! Corners are my biggest enemies.
Weird thing at my head. Don't like weird things at my head.
Yeah, I don't either. What was that?
That was a gas tank.
Oh, did you shoot the gas tank?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you blew me up and slowed us down. So don't do that when I'm next to it.
Oh, was it? Oh, okay.
Yeah,
so normally I shoot it a little bit earlier.
Yeah, well, you shot it and blew me up, similar to what I did to you earlier.
Ah, okay. Yeah, that's not good.
Nope, since I need to run back as fast as possible, that did lose us some time.
Yep,
but...
yep.
Oh well, we still have time save at the end of the run. The run's not dead yet.
You keep saying that.
Not looking good, but it's not dead yet. Just consider this our de-rest, because we haven't touched a game for a week.
Oh my god. I cannot hit that guy. Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
Oh, this is going so well.
It's not.
I'm gonna need more gun for saint sprays at this rate.
I also forgot the minigun. God damn it.
Oh. Yes, to be fair, so far we haven't had a run where you remember the minigun, so.
Really? I thought I did during one.
No. Not
maybe
this
I was doing that one.
God, he's gonna shoot me.
What the? Where did that come from?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what the deal is with the API error, unfortunately.
God damn it.
Guessing something's changed either on my chatbot side or on Twitch's side that has completely broken them. God, this fucking corner! It's not a time loss for me to get stuck here anyway, but it's still annoying. Now, no more bonus time, Sag. Thanks again for raiding and giving us some bonus time. Hey, boss time! Hey Iris, thank you for the good luck, so I appreciate it, and also right now, definitely need it. Fuck, I missed. Oh no! Oh no, what am I doing? There we go! You missed too!
My
this is the first time I
off.
Haven't hit him in my first, either first or second shot. Most of the time I've hit him in my first. One time I hit
that
him with my second. That was my freaking third shot. That was so bad. Oh, well, it matches the rest of the run at this point. Okay, I need to switch my weapon.
This is going swimmingly.
I hope you're doing well, Iris. It's good to see you. That's possible, but I don't have any proof. Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Apple? I just realized I didn't even get stuck on that like lantern thing that time, and I didn't even think about like trying to navigate around it. I just didn't get stuck.
Never knew such a place existed here.
It looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
Nope.
God, I'm so behind. Ah! Luckily, I don't think it matters much here.
Nope, shouldn't.
Yeah. As long as you get to there in time, you're gonna trigger it. I don't know if I need to shoot that guy, but I just keep getting hit every time I don't. Alright, let me through, let me through, let me through! Yes! Easy.
Hmm. to bring the mines again. Maybe I shouldn't even get rid of them.
Maybe you should just make space for them.
It'll be too easy, though.
I guess. I guess it's true. Blow up early, aren't they?
Oh shit. Okay.
Well, unfortunately. Alright, please no weird patterns. Oh god, what? Okay, it was kind of a weird pattern, but it didn't block me. The hell kind of pattern was that?
I have no idea.
I've never seen that one before.
But we made it through, so it doesn't even matter.
Sure. Honestly, it was easier to dodge in most patterns. It was just, I hadn't seen it before.
Fair, fair. Oh, god, wrong button.
Yeah. Oh no. Okay. I swear, one day we're gonna die to you wrong buttoning these keyboards.
Like, these are not the buttons that I'm actually pressing here, okay?
I know, but that's not my fault. I beat you on that one, though.
Fair enough. But you always beat me on the ones where we didn't PB, just saying.
You fuck this through. This curse a run.
This part.
Yep. Everyone's favorite puzzle. You can even call this a puzzle.
Call it everyone's favorite. Because that clearly was it is, right?
True.
Let's look at me. I didn't pick up the treasure this time.
Yeah, you got good at that. The checkpoint later. Mm-hmm. Oh no, it was there. Never mind. I'm dumb. This is why I'm not the one managing checkpoints. I keep thinking it's around this cutscene for some reason, but it absolutely isn't.
Oh god. They were angry.
Yeah, so angry. Somehow so easy to dodge this time compared to before.
Right.
It was just scary looking. No, no. After the run we've had, no, we're not getting better at it. It just decided to be nice to us for once. Okay, I was getting worried there because I thought the spider was gonna jump on me because I felt like it was taking a little bit extra long, but I don't know, maybe I'm imagining shit.
I was going as fast as I could.
Okay, then I'm probably imagining shit. I didn't get jumped, so. I was just worried I was gonna be.
Hmm. Fair enough.
I wonder if we can do that without dodging.
Don't think so, but I'm also not sure.
Yeah, I'm too scared to actually. Oh, fuck. I'm not used to seeing that prompt, and I hit it by reflex, even though I know it's not necessary.
Oh, we actually golded that by a bit.
Oh. How? I don't know how, but...
I mean, it's only a second, but yeah. I'll
take it. True. Take it.
Oh,
Chris. Well, you didn't die.
Nah, but the timing is all off now.
True. Yeah, well, I got that thing. Oh, God. And I keep forgetting this is not the one I run through. I need to turn around. Okay. I was like, I'm ready for the reset now. I usually don't have to stay alive over here.
I don't know if I ran in the wrong pattern or something.
I don't know. But I managed to get up here fast at least. What the fuck? Nice. First guy usually tries to block me, but he was playing nice today. Bye, nerds. Laser, please. Thank you. Like, there has to be something I can do to deal with these guys easier. Like, if I try to run, it definitely can't get around them.
Remember how to do the puzzles?
I think so, but the thing is, I don't remember right now, but I usually remember when I see it, so.
Alright.
Hence my I think so.
Yeah, fair enough.
This one I need to run left, I think, and grab something and turn it away, right? And then turn it back?
No, the one in front.
Oh, right
of us.
In front. The one, yeah. In front of us. Now that I see it, I remember. Scares me every time. Every time I feel like I'm gonna die.
Right, you can rotate it already. Yeah, it looks a bit scary, but it actually is. I'm gonna activate the lasers. Them. So. Fine. Stay behind the next mirror.
Yeah, I just need to get to it first.
Yep.
I'm on it.
Okay. Alright, there we go. That was it.
Nice.
And now I walk into the laser.
God, if we ever lose a run like that, I will be so sad and I will actually cry.
Yeah, same. We actually lost less time than I thought we would.
I mean, our puzzle was really good. Previously it was not so good, but the puzzle was really good.
I mean, it was just because I, you know, got grabbed by the guy and then blown up.
Yeah, and I got cornered by one of the people too, and going for the last one.
Hmm.
We made it up. We made up for a lot of it with the good puzzle.
Facility from the picture, no doubt about it. We're finally getting somewhere.
You get pushed so far aside and get stuck on a hitbox when that happens. Man, hitboxes, love them.
Thank God there weren't more of them. Do you though?
Yeah.
Do you? Shit. Just slicing a bit while jumping.
Ah. Not the worst attack, but yeah.
No. Nope, don't skip.
True. Fuck, thank you.
Thanks, partner.
Money.
Money.
Four, three, two, one.
Bye, Lickers. Wait, shit, he's not dead?
Apparently not.
We miss or something? What? I'm getting beat up. There he is. Oh, I just knocked him down again.
Apparently we missed a shot or something.
More than a single shot. Because that was multiple shots to take him down.
Strange.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't notice any of my shots missing, but, you know, obviously at least one did.
Apparently.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance.
You did use a magnum, right?
Yeah, and then I switched back to the pistol, because I thought he was going to be dead.
Yeah.
And then he wasn't dead, and I had to continue switching back and forth for a little bit.
Yeah, that was weird. I think it's the first time that happened, right?
Yeah. Well, I mean, the other time was like when you told me to only shoot the face, and I did.
Yeah, right.
Like, wait, why is he dying so slow? And it's like, because I didn't shoot the arm. There's a shiny Dragonite! Shiny Dragonite, but I can't!
Come on!
Okay.
I'm so upset.
So many missed Pokemons.
Shiny Dragonite. Alright. Phone, please. Because my phone went into sleep mode, I need to reset my app, so I still can't catch a fucking Pokemon. I am trying to multitask to the best of my ability here. It is not working out.
Just gonna blame all the time loss on Pokemon now.
Not even fair. Alright, I'm here.
Wanna try the strat again?
Sure.
see if we can get it this time.
I don't know why I'm struggling so much with it. Nope. I actually did it right that time, I think, but I don't know. Thanks for the hit. He tried to swing at you.
Didn't. I don't know.
Yeah, because I was trying to do the backwards walk. Because I am not able to pull off the sideways walk because of the camera angles.
Oh my god, stop shooting.
Sideways walk might be the thing you can only do. Or keyboard and mouse, I don't know. Shiny Dragon Knight is just taunting me right now. Oh my god, I can't get past him. I was worried about where I heard that grenade. Like, I heard the grenade and I was like, if that's right where next to me, I'm dead. Probably have the person, like, behind. For contributing to the community challenge. What could they be planning? Alright, are you flashing it?
Yep.
Oh shit, I forgot about the right side. Right side bed!
I don't know why this is always makes me so nervous.
Oh shit, I forgot we need to wait for the box.
Yep. Oh god, it's already here.
I think he can follow us here though. I mean, like, he can, but like, he's too slow.
Just don't stop running.
I mean, I wasn't going to, but yeah. Corner! Door stuck! Door stuck! Except corner is stuck!
I actually have everything I need for this boss fight, so let's hope it works.
You know what's sad?
Immaculately the first time.
The Dragonet ran away. Just when I finally had my chat open and I actually had access to my channel points again, the fucking Dragonet despawned.
That is sad. Easy.
I didn't do my weird movement this time, so he also stuck to his movement. But I'm a bit worried I was close to the grenades at the end there, so maybe we need a heal.
We actually goal split that by more than 2 minutes?
What? How? Wait, where do we have the time save here?
Don't ask me.
I mean, I'm not gonna complain.
What do I need?
I don't know. What do you need?
Ah, fuck it. I mean, maybe my splits off. Also, wait.
Like I said, okay. Heal. That's why I mentioned it.
But he kept running.
Yeah, because I thought you were gonna immediately like pull it off, but.
I didn't see it until I started running.
Fair. That's why I said it.
Damn it.
Well, at least we're finally ahead. So if we can get the Wesker quick kill now, this is actually going to be a new world record. We're on world record pace, everybody.
Finally happens. We are ahead.
Finally
that,
happens.
That split thoroughly confuses me, though.
Yeah, I'm like, not sure. What did we... Wait, was our PB... No, we had the quick kill on that in our PB, didn't we? Maybe we didn't.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, wait, I'm... Mine? Not dead. Oh my god, we got terrible luck. Die. Time for this. I'm just gonna fucking run with my magnum here, I think. Yeah. We have absolute garbage RNG. We get garbage RNG, I'm gonna need my fucking magnum here.
Are you taking care of the Reapers?
Yep. Okay. Like, I have time to deal with him while this thing is coming over anyway.
Yeah, just making sure I'm not getting, you know, smooched from behind. Oh, come the fuck on.
Nice. I missed the fucking... I went for the treasure thinking that I could get back to the button in time, and I did not get back to the button in time.
I see. Now you're the greedy one.
I'm trying to do it for you, though.
Fair enough. I infected you with the greed.
You did.
And now I'm paying the price. For the monster I have created.
Yep.
Whoa. Okay. Oh god. Help.
Good?
People are just pointing at me with rocket launchers. It always makes me a little bit nervous. It's like,
yeah, this part makes me nervous too.
It's like, don't. Just, yep. You know, don't.
I'd rather if you didn't.
Mm-hmm. If you want to point those rockets somewhere, point them at their own faces. It's
like a recipe for disaster.
Not for me, though.
True. That is true. Alright, what was it? West, east? East, west?
East. Oh, no. East, east, west.
Okay.
So this one first. What I'm looking at the moment.
Okay.
Kind of.
I can see them there. Okay. Good job. Definitely not hit, but I'm glad you did.
Getting better at it.
Yeah.
Somehow. Okay, so those guys just appeared out of thin air.
One left.
Did get most of them, but I had to do a little bit of cleanup.
Yeah.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Good luck.
Thank you. Hi, fellas. You didn't shoot him in my way this time.
Because I shot him when he was still on the wall.
Hey. I'm just starting to make it a habit to, like, hold to the right there in case he gets shot into my path. Have the Haunter. Okay. Of course, now that I can actually try to catch a Pokemon, it spawns something that I already have.
Never lucky. Can you guys die quicker so I see what actually I'm shooting at?
Right.
Please and thank you.
Nice.
Money.
Money. Alright, switching and go. Money.
Okay. Let's see if we can do this.
Wesker, fuck you!
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with.
I don't know. Oh my god, please stop shooting. I want you to roundhouse. There we go. Oh, and you missed. Okay. I'm getting into roundhouse. You fucking shoot him.
I'm trying. He's dodging.
Well, I mean, you missed every time he did the attack we need him to do. Oh my god. Be behind him. One of us needs to be behind him. There we go. Wesker. Every time! Okay, I shoot, you get him to do the roundhouse.
What the fuck? Dude!
You need him to roundhouse! Or it's not gonna work. Or that. That also works.
Finally!
Do we want to heal? Oh. Never mind, I thought it was dead. Oh, yes.
You got your grenades?
Shit, yep.
Oh, you do. Okay.
I would have needed a heal, though.
Did you have more ammunition, too?
Yes! But I need a heal. But I guess I'm gonna be slow. Alright. That was a miss. One. I need to reload. Five. No. Five. Six. I forgot how many. Seven. 7?
I think that was 7.
Yeah, like, was it 7 that we needed?
Yeah, it was 7. Sorry.
I just went for it because I was like, yeah.
Yeah, fair.
Yeah, because I know I counted correctly, but then I was like, shit, was it 7 or 9?
Yeah, no, 7. Okay, so you need to heal, right?
Yes.
Works.
This shit is huge. Oh. I thought you brought extra healing to do it, so that's why I was like, I was waiting.
I just filled up my inventory.
Oh. Well, I didn't realize.
Okay, looking for the crane guy.
Yeah, I'm not there yet, so.
Got him.
Yeah. Okay, I was gonna say, do you have him? Because I'm about to.
Yeah, you can go.
Yeah.
So there's a checkpoint, so that is where I have needed to kill him. Alright, cool. I mean, it took a little bit of extra time to kill the enemies.
Yeah, I mean, that was fine because I was still like running as fast as I could, basically.
Fair.
So you did have that extra time.
Corners.
Yep, I hate them. My biggest enemy in this game. Not even joking.
There's so many of them too. Way more corners than enemies in this game.
This tanker is so big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
Hmm. Yeah, that's pretty accurate.
He must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So.
No shoot. Like some corners just like let you like rub inside them and like it'll be fine, and others are just like, you wanna be stuck? No.
I mean, to be fair, they're not really asking though.
What the hell? Oh, did you get body blocked this time?
Yep.
shit.
Like, that fucking spider thing put me all the way back at the start of the stairs again.
Ah. Some weird fucking body blocking shit going on in the staircase usually.
Hmm. You tell me.
I mean, usually it's me getting stuck on it, so yeah. So grateful for how lenient RE5's QTEs are.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it doesn't matter if you spam the wrong button, as long as you also spam the right button.
Yep. That is correct.
Whereas other games, touch the wrong button once and you're fucking dead.
Yep. Oh, you would have died so often for the QTEs because of me, if that wasn't the case.
I do the same thing, and I've played this game so many times. Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapon can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out
of here. That is faster to just back off.
Remember to kill the guy around the corner?
Yep. Oh shit, it's this corner. I'm blind! Nice. Nice catch, Iris. Right. Tangle monster time.
What the hell?
Down here, you piece of shit.
Are we missing one?
I shot both of mine.
Okay.
But it does take a while before that comes up.
Yeah, fair. Seconds.
So that's Uligor's. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker.
God damn it, Wesker.
A bomber equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Oh fuck, you got put. Oh, you got pushed.
Plane can't get shot down.
Hate it when that happens. Alright. No, wait, we need to skip the first one.
Yep.
Thank you.
Wait, we'll not skip. Don't skip. Don't skip. Don't skip.
Yep,
don't skip.
Yep.
Okay. Whew.
Oh god, there's enemies here. Okay. Come on. Like, I know you're gonna jump down. Shooting through these bars.
Finicky.
Sometimes I impact with the fucking bar instead of like the enemy that I'm trying to shoot. Right, I think we're good though. Yep. Fuck. No! But why do I have to pick up both gold piles? Stupid shit.
Don't skip.
I know when the gold spawns in like the worst locations. Fuck, I missed. There you go. Oh, that was the worst potential. Oh god. I thought I was gonna die because of that flash.
Why?
Because it hit just when I had my shot for killing him.
Oh, okay.
I was very scared. No, but I mean, I thought was afraid that if it only flashed me and not him, I would be dead.
Oh. No. It always flashes on. Pretty sure, at least.
I was scared anyway.
Eh,
I was taken out of my kill shot to be stunned, so that was scary.
Fair enough.
I wish I had sunglasses.
I mean, she has glasses.
I want sunglasses. I don't have to be flash grenaded. Oh my god, I am missing so bad right now. The only time I wish we had RE6 strats where you can slide and get fast pickups.
Fair. And the sliding is pretty nice on RE6, not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's so good for pickups. Something doesn't feel right.
I can't explain it. Okay, Wesker, second time to behave.
Yep.
Please do.
That was the wrong one. Come on, round us. There you go!
That's a boy.
See how good it is when you can shoot him immediately out of the roundhouse? Just making sure to stay close.
It's his fault. I think that's the second time.
Not at first, but I was close enough, so.
Did it. Alright.
There it is.
Not yet. Not yet.
Complete global saturation. Oh, what do you mean, not yet? I ruined it.
I was thinking about the thing that I have to do.
Oh, now here's the line. Bullet line.
It makes absolutely no sense if you skip the cutscenes in between.
Yeah. It's like, how the hell did we get here?
Alright. Here we go.
Alright, don't get too close to me with your grenades, proximity mines this time. Alright, now I don't do anything, right?
Basically. Can just watch it unfold. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
You got it!
Ready, partner? Locked
and loaded. Suck on this, Wesker. Oh my god, okay.
There you go, new and improved world record. We got the quick kill in it this time. We stayed fucking 7 minutes! In true Wesker fashion, seven minutes is all we could spare. Hi, Kieran.
This was 136, right?
I don't remember.
135. What were the figures? Oh my god. Hey, Kieran.
This is exactly what I meant early on when I said we have the time save at the end of the run. This is what I was talking about.
Yep.
Congrats on a new world record. More like it, Iris, but thank you. But yeah, this is world record. We got our sub 130. Hell yeah.
We did, didn't we? Shit.
What is your time? Because I know mine is off as I'm not host.
1:28:32.
Ooh, yeah, that's 6 seconds better than what is seen on my side. Hell yeah.
Yeah, I think your time is always like 6 seconds off. Like, I think it was 6 seconds the last time too.
I think it was 8 seconds last time, but yeah, it's always off.
Okay. I thought it was 6 seconds last time as well.
It was now. I don't remember, but yeah, it's always off because I'm not hosted. But anyways, world record.
I'm doing pretty good myself, and I'm not gonna lie. Just the thing that I got this first try is like, oh god, redemption. I practiced this strat against the last Wesker fight, I think like 40 to 50 times over the last couple of days.
He's practiced so much.